Hello, friends. We need really in this education network more programmation, more elements in English language. We are lucky because we have Niko that wants to help us about this. Hello, Niko.
Hello, good evening. How are you?
Niko, you are living where in the world?
I'm living in Tenerife, Canary Islands, Spain.
But you have links in another parts of the world.
Of course, I have been traveling around the world. I have been in Uganda. It's a very nice and lovely place in Africa.
Okay, in Uganda, in Senegal too?
Even in Senegal, in Egypt, Gambia also, Europe and Canary Islands.
And you are teacher in primary school? Especially in English language.
Exactly. I'm a primary English teacher who is working here in Tenerife.
And Niko, how do you think English language can help us to break borders? Intellectual and physical borders between people of the so-called rich countries and so-called poor countries.
Absolutely. I'm pretty sure that the language can be English, can be French or even Spanish, is going to be very useful for us to communicate and break borders.
Well, friends, we are lucky. Please encourage our friend Niko. You must search the different ways of communication we are improving. We have some things. Now we speak. Well, then we have the website.
Website, yeah. It's a kind of blog or website when you can post any information if you want, if you wish. So I just invite you to visit us and participate actively.
Okay, and in our radio, you can make some different radio productions in a specific channel, No Borders Education Network, just in English. We will search another ways of communicating in English. Good luck. See you soon.
Bye-bye. Thank you. You could keep on because the force has got a lot of power.